For a long time, the old scientific school has told the world that the center of the Earth is composed of a rigid and impregnable nucleus, which is impossible to reach, because there is no way to penetrate the solid foundations that make up the tectonic plates near the core, and also anyone that approaches would be consumed by the high temperatures that exist in the place. However, new studies have shown something quite different, such as the finding of a map in Antarctica that points to the path to the hollow center of the Earth that seems to confirm recent approaches. An area surrounded by mysteries could be the entrance to the hollow center of the Earth. It is well known by all that Antarctica is an area surrounded by mysteries, since it is an inhospitable territory of very difficult access, where the great powers are simplified the task of controlling who enters or leaves the area, and where in addition the means of communication have virtually no presence, so it is the ideal place to carry out covert operations. For example, it has transpired to the public after many years that in the Antarctic operated a Nazi base of operations, from where they were planned and executed horrific military attacks. As of the middle of the 20th century, a bunker has been built in that place under the auspices of the United States and the Vatican, along with its international and extraterrestrial allies, in which the top hierarchs and millionaires of the world, against any cataclysm that ends with life on Earth. Due to the execution of this large project in the Antarctic, there are also frequently seen various UFOs manned by aliens, who provide logistical and technical support to their earthly allies. However, the most surprising and revealing subject hidden in Antarctica could be the entrance into the center of the Earth, which is believed to harbor a world unknown to most of humanity, being the home of a very civilized advance that is willing to cooperate openly with human beings. The discovery of a mysterious map was the key to clarify everything. A group of independent investigators found by chance, or perhaps unconsciously directed by some superterrestrial force, a mysterious world map in which all continents of the Earth are graphed with all the meridians and parallels, just as any common map of this Earth type, although this recently found map has some peculiar characteristics that aroused interest in the team of experts. In the same they appear all the continents as we know them. However, when being analyzed under infrared light can be seen printed like in a species of watermark, a route to arrive from Antarctica to the hollowed center of our planet, in which there is a continent hitherto unknown to mankind in general. This continent that is new to us, but perhaps the oldest and most advanced on the planet, is named Asgard according to the inscriptions reflected on the map. To reach it from the Antarctic it is necessary to penetrate by a secret entrance as the width of the tunnel of a train, that after a certain passage, it expands to become a completely open panorama, as to be found outdoors in the Earth's surface. On the way to Asgard there are different cities located from 5,000 to 15,000 kilometers deep, where you can also see gold lakes in liquid state, diamond rocks and the rest of the elements of the land in its pure state. Population of the continent Asgard. In its innermost part the Earth is constituted by an immaterial sphere, charged with an immense amount of quantum energy. It has become clear that this fundamental sphere of our planet does not constitute a solid nucleus, but a hollow in the center of the Earth filled with vital energy that connects directly with the spiritual essence of living beings. For this reason the inhabitants of Asgard are about super advanced beings, with a full understanding of the universe and a structure of horizontal social organization, where all are equal and contribute equally to maintaining the harmony and stability of their civilization.